The all-new, fifth-generation Subaru Impreza was first unveiled at a world premiere in New York in 2016. Now the automaker has announced pricing for the unchanged 2018 model, which will be arriving at Canadian dealerships this autumn. The latest Impreza is the first Subaru to be built on the company's new global architecture that will serve as the base for all its future models, and the first small car to receive the highest safety ratings in IIHS tests. Integrated into the new platform is a significantly reworked 2.0L, four-cylinder Subaru boxer engine with direct injection and a power output of 152 horsepower. Though the standard manual transmission offers only 5 gears, a continuously variable linear-tronic automatic transmission is also available and includes a 7-speed manual mode with steering wheel paddle shifters for enhanced driving sensations. Here is the pricing for the 2018 Subaru Impreza. To learn more about its qualities and features, check out as well our review of the 5th generation Impreza. The Japanese car maker will increase the production at its Sunderland plant to 600,000 cars per year, according to the Nikkei Asian Review. It will also aim to source 80% of its parts from the UK. It currently brings in 40% of its components from UK manufacturers. The move will allow Nissan to circumvent costs from any rise in tariffs on car parts after the UK leaves the EU. The reports come as Prime Minister Theresa May heads to Japan to scope out a new trade deal. May faced criticism in October last year when she met with Nissan boss Carlos Ghosn and assured him the firm would not be affected by Brexit. Following the meeting, Nissan announced it would continue to manufacture its new cash cow model in Sunderland, where the company employs around 7,000 people. May was accused of striking a sweetheart deal with the Japanese firm and there were calls for her to reveal the details to the public.
With a name like Nissan ProPilot Assist, you'd expect this tech feature to be a significant step toward self-driving cars. The system isn't quite that advanced, however. It's basically full-range adaptive cruise control paired with lane-keeping assist. It's a far cry from the autonomous Nissan Leaf concept vehicle we experienced 4 years ago, and only a very small step toward Nissan's stated goal of delivering a commercially viable self-driving car to market by 2020. The Nissan ProPilot Assist system instead aims to assist drivers in heavy traffic conditions and long highway stretches and is activated by a single button on the steering wheel. The adaptive cruise control maintains an interval to the vehicle it's following, much like every other system from other car makers, and can bring the car to a complete stop. If traffic resumes within 3 seconds, the system will automatically begin to follow. If the stop lasts longer, the driver will need to either tap the cruise control resume button or nudge the gas pedal in order to continue. The lane keeping assist system works to maintain the vehicle's position in the center of the lane, but drivers must keep their hands on the wheel. If sensors in the steering column determine the driver is no longer hands-on, the system will emit a warning beep, along with visual alerts. If no driver intervention is detected, the car will slow to a stop. We tested out the ProPilot Assist system in dense LA traffic and found that it does a decent job of keeping the car in the center of the lane, but only under ideal conditions. If the lane markers become difficult to identify, the system will beep and the assist will deactivate. A change of pavement color is enough to shut off the system momentarily. The ProPilot Assist system will debut in the next generation Leaf that is set to be unveiled on September 5. Retrofitting existing Nissan vehicles seems plausible since the demonstration vehicle we drove was a current generation Rogue, but Nissan's current intent is to roll out ProPilot Assist as vehicles are redesigned.
Yesterday, Nissan provided details on the Canadian implementation of its Global Retail Environment Design Initiative, NREDI2, during a grand opening of the newly renovated Grégoire Nissan Chomedy. The NREDI2 outfitted dealership is visually and technically restructured in all areas, from sales, to service, to finance, in order to meet heightened consumer expectations for retail facilities. We rethought the Nissan dealership environment to complement the design, technology and drive experience that make our vehicles stand out, says Joni Pava, president of Nissan Canada Incorporated. Nissan's goal is to provide our customers with dealership experiences of globally consistent high quality. The rollout of NREDI2 dealerships in Canada signals the next generation of this new standard for dealerships under the Nissan brand. The new state-of-the-art dealership is based on Nissan's innovative NREDI2 design, intended to provide customers with attractive, comfortable, and welcoming places to spend time while also offering needed services as efficiently as possible. Nissan's NREDI2 features visual transparency and openness, exclusive delivery areas, a large, glassed view to the service area, a customer lounge set up as part of the showroom with the addition of a quiet lounge, and an increased use of digital elements including service and sales screens, configurator touchscreen tablets and digital wheel stands. There are a multitude of intangible factors contributing to a positive experience in an automotive retail environment. With its well-thought-out and gorgeous design, NREDI2 has taken us to the next level in terms of overall atmosphere and well-being for customers and prospects, says John Harabedian, president of Auto H Gregoire. Whether customers have come to purchase a new vehicle or to get a vehicle inspected or serviced, we strive to offer a comfortable, welcoming place to spend time, while also offering needed services as efficiently as possible. I am thrilled to deliver on those promises in an ultra-modern atmosphere which has a proven track record with customers, globally.
Three young men with heights lurking around 6 feet plus enter the back seat of a car in a showroom, with smiles on their faces, while curious spectators watch legroom under test. A plump woman gets behind the wheels. She plays around the steering and the dashboard and steps out winking at her male companion. He said nothing, both smiled. Another man opens the boot of the same vehicle shocked to find a spare tire tucked underneath the cargo space. He breaks into a grin. Five smiles and hundreds of applause in minutes apart for Nissan's latest badge, Nissan Kicks, launched by Japan Motors last Thursday. The little monster of an SUV was cooked and garnished on Nissan's V-Motion platform, which is the same set of chassis that underpins two of Nissan's posterized Qashqai, X-Trail, Micra and Juke. The Kicks represents everything that Nissan has learned as the crossover pioneer. To its credit, Nissan in 2006 created an entirely new market segment for crossover vehicles with the Nissan Qashqai. Today, it is doing it again with the Nissan Kicks, a next-generation compact crossover. Created to tackle the intensity of the urban jungle, the Kicks was described as a fantastic car by all standards by the Minister of Business Development, Mr. Mohamed Ibrahim Awal, who was the guest of honor at the launch. The engine and power. The power is delivered to the front wheels through a 5-speed manual transmission with a D-step shift logic in the base-grade Kicks and an infinitely variable Ztronic CVT transmission. The cooks in the Nissan engineering kitchen significantly increased the Kicks' structural rigidity, while fitting stiffer steering and wheel dampers. Even more interesting, it has the smallest fuel tank in its segment, but mind you, a small stomach does not mean one cannot make good use of what goes inside it. That was the position of Mr. Imad Ghorib, the director of sales and marketing of Japan Motors, who stated that although the car tank might be small, it delivered where it mattered most: fuel efficiency. Exterior. With the bonnet closed, let's step back and look at the styling outside. Indeed, there is a lot to show for the design collaboration between Nissan's design studios in California, USA, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil and Otsuji in Japan. If Kicks were to be a fruit juice, it would have been a cocktail with a taste of the Juke, Qashqai and X-Trail. It boasts a large, V-Motion grille, clear wraparound headlights and integrated boomerang LED accent halogen lights on the Accenta specification level to give it a very striking on-road presence. The Kicks also displays its high ride height, 17 inches alloy wheels, 16 steel wheels on the base model, its muscular, matte black wheel arches and its steeply sloping rear windscreen that meets the roof towards the middle of the luggage compartment. At the back of the Kicks, the sculpted rear lights show that the Japanese automakers took inspiration from the Juke, Qashqai and X-Trail. The tailgate features an integrated spoiler that widens below the rear lights to allow for a very large opening for the easy loading and unloading of luggage and gear. Inside. A peep inside, the Kicks designers made it easy to love the interior styling. The cabin is roomier than it appears with an impressive head and legroom. The dashboard is a neat mix of contemporary Nissan parts and switches. A small display between the speedometer and rev counter that shows everything on trip info. A 7-inch infotainment screen lights providing the channel to use the lineup audio system with USB, Bluetooth with room for connectivity to iPod and MP3. The dashboard design is kept simple, nothing flashy, but very practical. Knobs and buttons on the controls are conveniently laid out and easy to use with little room for distraction. As for storage, the Kicks is littered with them and there is enough to hide your documents, phone and iPod and any miniature gadget. The seats are well contoured with good accents with no problem with convenience. The cargo space is not extraordinary but my real thrill is the bottom where you can easily hide your spare tire, away from interfering with the cargo unit. For safety, Nissan kept it standard with auto door lock, speed sensing, central door locking, immobilizer, anti-theft alarm, anti-lock braking system, brake assist and airbag. A family vehicle above all else, the Kicks' pragmatism, roominess, versatility and toughness makes it the perfect choice for those with children. Safety is also well catered for, a prime concern for parents, that's the job of the Kicks as Sofix. Warranty. The Kicks buyer would enjoy 100,000 kilometers warranty.